या मर जाए, या कलेक्टर के घर पे जाके मर जाए, या मोदी के यहाँ जाके मर जाए, या इस नगर निगम के गले पड़ जाए, किसके गले पड़े? Here I am selling fruits and vegetables. All they are my friends and are my family. In each family there are 23, 24, 25, 27 members. How all they are will survive with their families? How they will earn? One day here is open, one day here is open. There is no rush, there is no people. But what the decision from the collector and from the Nagar Nigam? We will not stay and run our hand cart on the road. How it is possible? How they are giving us large amount of money, large amount of money. This Nagar Nigam says to very badly us. Run away from here, run away from here. Where we will go? Where we will go? My question is that where we will go? Who will survive our family? Who will add to our family? How it is possible? We are not selling fruits, we are not selling vegetables, then how we will survive our families, how we will give our children? What? हम शेर खा ले या मर जाए, या कलेक्टर के घर पे जाके मर जाए, या मोदी के यहाँ जाके मर जाए, या इस नगर निगम के गले पड़ जाए, किसके गले पड़े? किसके गले पड़े? ये मंडी आज से नहीं है, हमारी 6 से 7 पीढ़ी जा चुकी है. Here we are from the heritage family. We are selling fruits from 55 to 65 years. My father is 75 years old. He was also selling the fruits and vegetables.
How many years you are selling such things here?
I am selling mangoes.
Mangoes. How many years you are here?
From my age.
What's your education?
My education is PhD in material science.
Then why you are not preferring any other job?
I was there, but I am not ready to do job because private job is not a job.
What's your earning today per day?
Today there is no earning.
So only normal days how much you are earning?
Here to there and rushing. Just waiting and money pass. That's it. Nothing else.
Then why do you are not approaching somewhere for getting job and other things?
Who will give the job?
No, you there are a PhD scholar.
No. There is first question is that Corona is spreading from the Muslims. Corona जो है वो मुसलमान से generate हुआ है. तो who is ready to give me job? Because my name is Raisa Ansari, no? That's why no institutions, no research institute and no colleges and no nothing is ready to give the job for any Muslims and other communities.
What is your name?
What do?
What's your name?
My name is Raisa Ansari.
In which stream you take PhD?
My PhD is from DAVV.